Hi. Hi, this is Suresh. My topic is Adobe Premiere Pro. Outline. What is Adobe Premiere Pro? History of Adobe Premiere Pro. Why Adobe Premiere Pro are so popular? Why Adobe Premiere Pro are powerful? Overview of Adobe Premiere Pro. CS6. Who use Adobe Premiere Pro? How Adobe Premiere Pro work? Public policy of Adobe Premiere Pro. Advantages and disadvantages of Adobe Premiere Pro. Examples for Adobe Premiere Pro. Conclusion. Quiz. Reference. Adobe Premiere Pro. Adobe Premiere Pro is timeline-based video editing software application. It is a part of a Adobe Creative site, a site of graphics design, video editing, and web development application developed by the Adobe Systems. History of Adobe Premiere Pro. Why Adobe Premiere Pro is so popular? All 3D content support, all HD content support, dual monitor support, automatic upload for the database to support the media content. Most of the media production used Adobe Premiere Pro to edit media. Why Adobe Premiere Pro is powerful? Edit your way, work faster with a sleek, redesigned user interface. Get professional results with greater editing pressure. Benefit for flexible connected workflow. Automatically update sequence setting to match clip. Overview of Adobe Premiere Pro CS6. Who use Adobe Premiere Pro? Video and film editor and other post production professionals. Monitor graphics design and visual effects artist. Photographs shooting videos. How Adobe Premiere Pro work? Adobe Premiere Pro is the industrial standard for the video editing today. It is a program that allows the user to be very hands on with image and video. Manipulate the characteristics of each frame or picture in whatever way they feel in suitable. Adobe Premiere add a compression tool that allow anyone able to design and create as they see fit. Adobe Premiere policy of Adobe. Collecting information about Adobe application user, providing reasonable administrative, technical and physical security control to protect your personal information. Diagnostic problem in our website and applications. Sending your information about Adobe new application released special offers. Reducing fraud, software piracy, and protecting our customer as well as Adobe. Advantages and disadvantages of Adobe Premiere Pro. Advantages and disadvantages. An entry-level version Adobe Premiere Element is available for the consumer market on Windows and Mac. Require a more powerful computer to run properly. Advantage. Manipulate sequence support. Disadvantage. Adobe Premiere Pro is extremely expensive while Movie Maker comes free. Advantage. Multi-camera editing. Time repeating. Control correction tool. Advantage audio mixer interface. Disadvantage. Set to impossible to find in. Example for Adobe Premiere Pro video editor. Conclusion. Reference. Adobe Premiere Pro.